Okay. Okay. I'm not armed. Okay.
Known as Heritage High School at its closure, Lake Clifton opened in 1971, built over top of the Lake Clifton Reservoir, and cost nearly $100 million in today's money, taking up over 441 acres of property. It would go on to close in 2015 due to crime and low enrollment. Hey guys, so this video, this beginning part of this video is actually from probably like right, it's probably spring of last year, and we rolled up on this building and the power was completely on, the doors were wide open.
This is really
and the clip that was in the very, very beginning of this video is actually from this winter, this month. When they have security now, but you'll see towards the end of this video the drastic change between just months, mere months, with people scrapping and just absolutely destroying this building and setting it on fire. But it is truly, this first part, it's amazing because this place was, like I said, just wide open.
There's got to be another way.
Oh, hell yeah.
With the power on.
How are the lights still on in this side of the building? Like, this has been burned. Oh, here we go. Open that door for him. Open. Oh. How are we in here right now? Can they see you? Bro, what? This does not feel real. This is like a whole smart board. Give us your thoughts on this, Parker.
So remember last time you asked me that when we explored somewhere? Like, it's pretty much the same answer. I've never explored anything like this before in my life. Wow, I've been to a lot of places in my life, but nothing like this. Never with the power on either.
Yeah.
Wow.
This is insane.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think this is the office. My God. The sheer amount of just fire damage. Yeah, it will. All of this is fire damaged. I can't even tell, like, where it started. Sorry, we're just photographers. Okay. Oh, you know, you're fine. I was like, I didn't know what was going on.
Oh, yeah, no, please, officer.
Oh, no.
Is this where the fire started back here? Jesus. I don't like, I don't like walking around here alone. We got to keep going.
Yeah, I'm going to find something cool.
Well, we'll find that atrium thing here in a minute. That one with the big glass, the spot with the big glass roof. Yeah, this is definitely where the fire started. I think it was this room. Yeah. That dude scared the crap out of me.
Yeah.
This might have been the cafeteria. Or one of them. There's so many weird noises. I think it's just the wind hitting the door. Oh, wow. How many students do you think went here?
At least 10.
What does that do?
Open the windows. I don't see the water tap.
Wow, there's even fire. Like, people have started a fire in here, too. They literally put oil, or it's like grill starter. What is that? Oh, I think somebody swept up the ceiling stuff.
Oh, it looks like it pulled on the air.
Yeah. Where's the gymnasium is the question.
I think it was the other way.
Where is the staircase?
The other way.
Wait, there's a... No, that's the library. Oh, so we need to go back to where we were.
What?
It's this way, right? Yeah. Yeah, but you'd never know. He could have gone down some stairs. The gym is locked. Just open. No. I was like, are you kidding me? What? Which door? Oh shit. Here's the gym. It's so weird because a lot of Baltimore schools have these, they have these doors, like gates, and I have no idea what they're for, but somebody told me they're to keep kids from skipping. What is it?
This is what the library looks like. Just wanted to break off when she went there.
Wow. Oh man. The locker rooms are like completely closed off for some reason. I think it's the wind. Oh my God. What? Come here. I was not expecting the pool. This is insane.
The coolest place. We should have been exploring with each other a long time ago. Like, to be honest with you, we could have collabed and gone to a lot of cool places together.
Absolutely insane. We need to go down.
We can't get over the pool. The people look like they destroyed the shit out of it. Though.
Oh, this is locked. This is a locker room? Wait, hold on, we're in the pool area. This is the main locker room. Parker, try pulling on this. Right here, I'll do it. What?
This room.
This looks exactly like, Alex.
Oh my God. Look at this room and then look at that room.
Oh. Ooh.
Yo, let's get your bowl cutter and let's see what's in here. No? It's easy.
They're not that strong. Alright, well, they are, but they're not, I don't wanna.
I bet you.
What does this go to?
It'd be interesting to see what
is. Is this the entrance? This is locked. Nope. really big room full of nothing. Okay, well, we don't have a ton of time, so I'm gonna regroup with them and see if we can find the way into the pool area. Literally jerseys. This thing is huge. Look at it in perspective.
There's no steps to get in here?
There's steps on the side, kind of. There are little indents in the wall. Man, I never realized how deep pools actually are. This is like a full story of height. The auditorium is this way. It says the auditorium's this way. There's the library, so where is the auditorium? I want to say it's this door.
This was the most crazy thing to me, too. They just seen all that red.
Oh. my God. Wow. This school seems like it was so nice, so I don't know why. It's just, I guess it was too big. Band room. Locked. Wow. Hey, what stairs did you guys use? Where's the stairs at? The red ones? Oh my God. Oh, I hate this. I hate it already.
I wonder if Mr. G, when he hung himself, if he jumped off the catwalk.
I don't think Jefferson has a catwalk.
No, they do, because there's all those lights up there.
Oh, I hate this.
Yeah, I know. It's sketchy as shit.
Ugh. It's so high. Like, it really does not do it justice on camera how high up.
Oh, yeah. I don't like the see-through steps right there. That's, like, the worst part. Look straight down.
Why did they have to make it see-through?
art class. Here, take my camera with you.
Bruh, how am I supposed to do this?
No, it smells like fire. Oh, it's fully flipped over. What is that field thing? Is that volleyball or something?
It's just a room, like it's a room. So, not really, it's cool to think of it.
I wonder what that is. Oh shit, there's that dude in his car. Oh, you know what this is? This is a green room. There's no door into it, though. We gotta go in that door down there.
Bro, we just wanna start.
No.
Yeah, we did.
So people have scrapped all of the metal off of the heaters all through here. And the power's off now. Holy shit. It's so crazy when we were in here. The first time there was power on, and legitimately, like, barely any vandalism or anything. People have just come through and fucked this place. Heaters out of here too. Holy shit, look at that. They scrapped all the internals for the heaters out of this entire wing of the building. And I think there's security here now. I'm not too sure, but I'm not trying to stay in here too long because there was cars out driving around. I have my car kind of hidden, but not well enough for my sanity. But this place is, holy crap. Somebody had to have just come in here with, I mean, this place was wide open for, I don't even know how long. I mean, they ripped the doors off the hinges, holy crap. Parked like right down there, but I'm hidden underneath the building sort of, so they can't really see me if they come down in here. But if somebody does circle around, they'll see my car, the back end of it. So I don't know where else I want to go in the building to show anything. So in there, someone cut all of the wiring out of the panels, as they've done in a lot of this area. You can see where they've ripped out a lot of wiring and things. And then there's the auditorium, which is now completely black. There's no power. I don't know. I'm not a huge fan of being here anymore because it doesn't exactly feel safe in this building anymore. But a little known fact, I'll probably put it in the video somewhere. This statue, I believe it's of a mushroom, was a $100,000 art piece that was made for the school. Hopefully they remove it before they demolish this place. Hey, I don't want to scare you guys. So I was trying to kind of stay out of their way, but look at this. They're actually turning this building into like an art project. And spray painting and things for they're trying to make it like a creator space because this place has just been sitting wide open for so long, which I think is amazing. But look at these. That is insane. Holy shit. Wow. Look at these. That is fucking beautiful. That's fucking art, bro. Like, holy shit. Look at that. Just look at that. I mean, that is like the detail in it is fucking insane. I know y'all heard that. I keep hearing that shit, like, the entire time I'm in here. But it does bring me some sort of peace knowing that, that maybe, I'm a little bit safer because there are other people in here, which is weird to, you know, a weird concept, but oh, look, just ripped all the wiring out. Same classroom.
So I'm actually recording while I live stream, but I've been to this place a couple times before, but I'm doing a second video. Been down in this courtyard. I actually want to go down. Do you hear that? Anyway, I actually want to go down in this courtyard. I'm going to head back to where my car is at, because that was certainly an interesting noise. Jesus Christ. I did not like that sound. That was just made. I think we're fine, though. It's just my car is, like, outside, and I didn't want to set the alarm. There's other people in here that are very cool. This place is just massive. Like, I'm not even, like, a quarter of the, like, this is not even, like, a quarter of this building. It has, like, an entire, like, two-story level below it that is literally just, more of the building, but hold on. Oh shit. Security found my car. Fuck. That is in fact security. Hold on, let me go back. Hold on, I'm gonna go out there because they're at my car. That is in fact a security vehicle that was beeping. Okay. Well, let me go on ahead and put my shit back in my bag before they fucking tow my car or call the police. Okay, I understand. I might end the live stream once they get here, though, because I kind of just don't want to, I don't know. I'm trying to, whatever, but yeah, it was just right there. I came back around. I literally just went in. I know. I was on the other side. I couldn't figure out how to get back. Okay. Okay. I'm not armed. Okay. Okay. No. No, ma'am.